Good evening, everyone. My name is Francesca Estrada. I'm the senior and principal violist of Esperanza Symphony Orchestra. Our first piece tonight will be Vivaldi's Concerto in D for Strings, which is arranged from his Concerto in C Major for Two Trumpets by Stephen Frankenpohl. The solo lines of the trumpets were passed on to the first and second violin sections. In the Baroque period, conductors were practically non-existent, and the orchestra was led by the concertmaster, which is how we will be presenting this piece, led by our orchestra director, Mr. We hope you enjoy.